This is smackies. Come on, nigga.
Gee Willikers. Gee Willikers.
I'm from the dungeons like a ninja turtle. My life is hell, I ride on the flames, look like I'm surfing. Adidas jogging suit on me like I'm jumping hurdles. Big old backwood in my hand while I'm driving, I'm swerving.
Hey man, what's good? It's your boy Elijah, and today we back with a video for y'all. This one, we got TikToks Black People Will Find Funny. Number two. We're gonna skip number one and whatever else was before that and get straight to it, you feel me? So let's do it, you feel me? If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, all that good shit, because you know what? We litty toot titty over here, you feel me? So I gotta say, get straight up into this, man. Let's do it, 3, 2, 1. Jesus, 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 Jesus. So your choir has performed a couple of
I'm smoking on cookies, gelato, and ice. I'm dipping in water, I'm blowing you sight. You sipping on tuss, I'm blowing up drink. I'm buying for real, I ain't shooting no blank. I'm top 10, number one bitch, all right. Ride with that motherfucking chopper, I ride with that K, okay? Spray, okay? Put that motherfucking stick with the face, he had nothing.
Yeah. And that was pretty. Bad. Hey, it really be like that though. Hey, you ever been to a party with a white shirt and get to tweaking? You just be effing their ass for no reason. It be the funniest shit, bro. It ain't the funniest shit.
I used to get mad and say, how come you don't see black?
He mad he woke up. Shit, I don't even know. Shit, I don't know what they was doing.
People in horror movies, then I put it together. You can't make horror movies with us. Because it ain't going to be a movie, it's going to be a fucking commercial. Like people, y'all know we don't fuck around. We be having a party in the woods jamming. I don't give a fuck how loud the music is, how much fun we having. If we hear some shit that don't sound
hell right, hell yeah.
It'll cut through all that shit.
That shit's
over. We be out there dancing like, woo, this shit is hot. What the fuck was that? I don't know, nigga, but we got to pack it up wrong. White people, y'all could be out there dancing. Y'all dance like 2-year-old black babies. Y'all hear some shit? What was that? I don't know. Let's go check it out.
I said this shit once, I'll say this shit again. Black people don't exist. But Jills, you're black! No, I'm not. I'm a fucking nigga.
Nah, bro.
Oh, yeah. It's because my dad.
Why is she whispering though? That make it even funnier.
I don't know what I said right here.
Oh man, bro. That is shit funny, bro.
Yeah, so your dad. What? My dad? Oh, my dad said my dad.
And that's funny. I like that one, bro. I like that one.
Damn. I'm 30 seconds late. Let me go build the garage. Damn. Ain't this about it? I'm 58 seconds late. Let me go refinance my mortgage.
Damn. Dude, this is madness. Come on.
I
I love it here.
Gee Willikers. Gee Willikers.
Oh my god.
I ain't gonna lie, that little got me. Oh my gosh, I didn't think this was gonna be that funny, bro. Okay, TikTok.
I'm not saying that they deserved it, or that I'm glad the iceberg was there.
But God's timing is always right.
Damn.
I'm black, and I'm proud.
Nigga.
Oh yeah, Tayshaun, kick it to Drake. Tyrone, oh, get him, Tayshaun.
Oh, shit. Hey,
let's go.
Okay.
So I've just been wondering, and correct me if I'm wrong, but have black people ever discovered, like, any species of animal? Because I really don't think we have. And the reason I think this is because black people are too fucking cautious for that shit. If we see something we can't identify, we're not fucking with it, period. We're just not the type to go out into the wilderness to be like, oh my god, is that a three-headed bear with wings? Let's go check it out. Fuck no, bitch. We'll be out there like, nigga, is that a fucking bear with wings? The fuck?
Yeah, of course it's a bear with wings. But no, definitely black people have discovered a lot of shit that is on the low. Search it up.
Yo, I can't say this enough. Black people and Hispanic people get along so well. Our cooking taste is the best. We both can dance on beat. We put mad seasoning on everything, bro. And when we come together during cookouts, it'd be the best cookout y'all ever had. I'm telling you guys.
I'm telling you guys, man. Like, dude.
Put a finger down, Black Girl Edition. Put a finger down if you wear a chain with your name on it. Put a finger down if you're tenderheaded. Put a finger down if you ever got slapped or spanked by your mama. Put a finger down if you never can find your shades at local stores. Put a finger down if you wear a bonnet or a scarf before bed. Put a finger down if you've forgotten to defrost the meat. Put a finger down if you ever wear braids or extensions.
Why is it a white girl talking?
Put a finger down if, like, Cheetos or Takis. Put a finger down if people touch your hair without your permission. Put a finger down if your bonnet ever fell off in the middle of the night. Put a finger down if you ever ran from the rain because of your hair. Did you make it?
All right, back to it. 3, 2, 1. For real. Hey, but don't get it wrong, though. I know some Spanish, though, you know what I'm saying? I like the Latinas, man. You know what I'm saying? Spanish class, you know what I'm saying? Hola, mi corazón. Muchas bien. Hola, mi corazón. This is how you hit the Latinas. You. Hola, mi corazón. How you doing? Un poquito. Un poquito. Speak Espanol. You know what I'm saying? Look. That's all y'all need to know about the game. All right. Being black at a mainly white school.
Hey. Get in. You gonna choose me, baby? Get in.
For real.
Are you close?
For real.
Baby, get in. I need blue strips, baby. Get in. You so clueless, baby.
Up. Down. One. Up. Down. Two. Up. Down. Three. Up. Down. Four.
They fucked that video up. We're not even gonna talk about that one, man. But that's black. What was that shit called? TikTok, black people will find funny. I found some of those pretty hilarious. I found some of those not funny at all. But look, though, if y'all enjoyed that video, man, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, all of that good shit. I want some more of those. Let me know. I enjoyed it. It was some funny ones up in there. It was some shit in there that, like, some shit in there that was not funny at all. But I'm sure y'all can figure those out. You feel me? It's your boy, Elijah. Like I said, we Litty Toop Titty over here, man. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, all of that good shit. You know what I'm saying? Adios, mi amor. You know what I'm saying? All Latinas out there listening, you know what I'm saying? But don't get it wrong, though. I like them all, you feel me? Shorty, you feel me? I'm gonna see y'all soon, man. It's your boy Elijah. Peace.
You can get the leave of me, the heart of me. You pick and choose what part of me. That love she used to torture me. I thug it out the fuck you mean. That gangsta shit a prodigy. I know my folks is proud of me.
I'm tired of these niggas playing me, bro. I'm really tired. Bro, Liza. Liza, you really fucked up.